Good morning, students. Welcome again in the virtual class of social science. And we were discussing about different types of homes, houses in this chapter. So, I told you about different types of houses and material used to make those houses. And one more, in forest, wood is easily available, so people make wooden houses known as log cabins. In cold climate also, people use a lot of wood. It keeps the house warm in chilly weather. For example, Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh, people use lot of wood in their houses, wooden floor, etc. So it can keep their house warm in chilly weather. Do you know? Wooden houses are very common in areas that are prone to earthquakes. Means in the area where earthquakes are common, so people make wooden houses. Why? Because this house can be rebuilt easily. Houses on sea shores, means near sea coast, are made of strong waterproof material to protect them from the strong salty winds, because the winds are very strong and winds are salty because of near sea winds. Winds have water vapors, and those water vapors are salty due to sea water. So normally these houses have big glass window to allow the cool breeze to enter and to keep the storms out. You can see the picture. A house near sea coast, right? The type of house a person builds also depends on the money that can be spent. Means type of house is depend on the money people want to spend. A common person uses cheaper material, means that is not so expensive, not so costly. So that material, cheaper material is used and builds a small house. I am talking about a common person. A common person uses cheaper material and builds a small house. A rich person uses costly materials and he makes a big house. So it depends on the money that can be spent. Whatever the money you have, you can make big house, you can use costly material. So it depends on money also. So what you have to do, you will read chapter 2 to 3 times, okay? After that we will do back exercise in next lecture. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy.